Late in the day on Wednesday, Governor of Mizoram shown the door.
Within 7 days of our exclusive investigative report on the loot of the Raj Bhavan in Gujarat under the tenure of Kamala Beniwal, she has been sacked.
The president's action coming a week after the Times Now report, which exposed how Raj Bhavan was looted by Kamala Beniwal's frequent personal travels.
She misused the state plane when she was Gujarat governor for as many as 277 flying hours, costing the state exchequer upwards of rupees 10 crores. Of course, the history of bad blood between her and the then Chief Minister Narendra Modi must have had some role to play in it also. But the fact is that she did not see the writing on the wall and had to go in this manner.
The 1.4 crore loot of the exchequer in her 500 days of travel while in office as a governor was revealed by Times Now.
The current BJP-led NDA government has been extremely unconstitutional in the way it has been going after governors, from the time they have assumed power. The attempt by this government to willy-nilly through some kind of force or sending messages out that they must go is something that we should all condemn.
Her sacking by the Honorable President of India is a great service to the Indian Constitution.
The BJP has dismissed any suggestions of political vendetta by the Modi government against the former Gujarat governor.
It is a constitutional decision taken by the highest constitutional authority of the country. I don't think that there should be any political angle involved in that, because whatever decision has been taken, it is based on the concrete facts which are now in the eyes of public.
The president has directed the governor of Manipur to take temporary charge of Mizoram until further notice. Governors are rarely shown the door, but the president's action after Times Now exposed jet-setting governor will rise political temperatures. Bureau Report, Times Now.